small boat came. A man was asked to paint a boat. He brought with him paint and brushes and began to paint the boat. While painting, he noticed that there was a small hole in the hull. And quietly paddling, he finished painting, took the minute and left. The next day, the owner of the boat came to the painter and presented him with a nice check, much higher than the payment for painting. The painter was surprised and said, "You be already paid me for painting the boat, sir." But this is not for the painter, it's for having the hole in the boat. Ah, but it was such a small service. Certainly, it's not worth paying me such a high amount for something so insignificant. My dear friend, you do not understand. Let me tell you what happened. When I told you to paint the boat, I forgot to mention about the hole. When the boat arrived, my kids took the boat and went on a fishing trip. They did not know that there was a hole. When I came home, I realized that they had taken the boat. I was afraid. Lot of scary thoughts came to my mind. When I saw them returning from fishing, imagine my relief and joy. I examined and found that you have repaired the hole. You saved the life of my children. Your job was to paint the boat, but you were so responsible that you repaired the hole in the boat as you noticed it. I'm so grateful to you. So, the moral of the story is, do your work with responsibility, even if it means doing something extra. Thank you.
If you love this video, please like, comment and share it. For seeing more videos, subscribe to our channel.